was like before the morning came. We are seldom satisfied, and even then, there's no way of knowing if what we know is true. Something nameless pumps us into sleep. Withdraws and leaves us in a place that seems always vaguely familiar. Perhaps it is because fixtures of our days with us into the dark. Assuring ourselves we are still alive, and yet nothing here is certain. Landscapes merge with one another. Houses are never where they should be. Doors and windows sometimes open out to other doors and windows. Even the person seems most like ourselves cannot be counted on, for there have been too many times when they, like everything else, has done the unexpected. And as the night wears on, the dim allegory of ourselves unfolds, and we feel draped by someone else, a sleeping counterpart, who gathers in the darkness of his to us. Each night it is the same, just when we are on the verge of catching up. A sense of our remoteness closes in, gradually fades from sight. We wake to find the sleeper is ourselves. And the dreamed of is someone who did something which